have their lawnmowers serviced more than their AC. But if your AC conks out, you're stuck in a hot house waiting on what could be an expensive repair. Go on, give it a hug.